Hi guys, Benfoot and Vlogs here.
So today is the final of the World Cup and we're lucky enough to be in a French city for the French World Cup final with Croatia. And we're heading to a big park in Rennes called the Charles de Gaulle, and there's apparently meant to be about 25,000 people there, so we're super lucky to have been in France for the World Cup, and especially with France being in it. We watched the England game the other night and they didn't do very well, but it's kind of a blessing really that they didn't win, because otherwise we'd have to be sat with another 25,000 French people watching him playing the World Cup final. So it was a good job it didn't come home. But anyway, we're hoping it's gonna come home to France today. We've all got some flags. Charlie's got his hat from the other French game we watched in Nantes. So yeah, we're heading there now. The atmosphere's hotting up. We're about an hour away from kickoff.
Nous sommes les Français!
Nous sommes les Français!
Et nous allons gagner!
Et nous allons gagner!
Allez les Bleus!
France have won a World Cup whilst we are in the country. I'll always remember that 2018 World Cup. France won it and we were here. And it's been crazy, it's been insane. Obviously the celebrations are still gonna keep going. Everyone's absolutely having a good time. But hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like. We'll see you with another one soon. We're gonna enjoy the celebration. Bye.